Ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon to you all for this 2020 match between Sydney Maximum, Melbourne Knights. I'm Michael Slater, and by my side, it's James Taylor.
Hi, Slats. This is looking like it's going to be a close contest. Absolutely fantastic conditions. You couldn't ask for better. I'd be tempted to have a bowl on this pitch.
Well, James, I'm looking forward to this match. Should be close. Out to the middle now. It's time for the coin toss. The captain showing a lot of confidence in their bowling attack with this decision. This is quite a risk. To open the attack.
And we're just about ready. Time for the first ball.
Wait.
Overstepping the mark, no ball called. Good shot, that's six. So a free hit is coming up. We'll be hoping to capitalise.
Yeah. Another ball and another big six. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Wait.
Bit expensive there, Melbourne Knights. None for 14. Perry, the pace bowler, coming into the attack.
They get a single.
Yep. A clever back foot cut.
Smash that to the boundary. Nice ball. The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Wait.
Very troubling line there from the bowler. 5 runs added in that over. Melbourne Knights, none for 90. Right arm is coming into the attack from the Paddington end.
One run added.
Wait.
A well fielded, really good work out there.
Great shot, superbly played. This batsman looking really good at aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Not getting past that fielder.
Yes.
4 runs there, super shot. Melbourne Knights take their score to none for 28.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
Just helps that one over the rope for 6.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one. A big scalp and got them out cheaply.
The batsman is on their way back, having only managed 8 runs. Fielder cuts that one off well. Another dot ball builds the pressure. Great reflexes. You don't have much time to react when fielding in close. Good catch.
That's an important wicket. Sailing into the crowd.
A very good over there. 2 wickets taken. Melbourne Knights, 2 for 40.
great delivery from the bowler. The batter mistiming it.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Another run added.
They'll be happy with that over.
Sydney Maximum can now have five fielders outside the circle.
Yes.
That's a wonderful shot. Six. Played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Yeah.
That goes for four. Good shot.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Solid shot, goes for four.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here? Plays that defensively, good ball.
Nice save there.
Wait.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. Another dot ball. Too expensive in the game. Melbourne Knights, 2 for 55. Off-spinners coming into the attack from the Paddington end.
Yeah.
Straight back over the bowler's head. Six. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up. That's a great stroke. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary. Runs coming along nicely here. Big power on this one. The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over. Nicely played. Four runs.
Lots of runs in that over. Melbourne Knights, 2 for 75.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go. Another dot ball. This is building the pressure, and she'll need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball now.
Well fielded, really good work out there. Good bowling there, another dot. Nice and tidy in that over, no runs out of it. Great shot, they'll get four.
This batsman looking really good at aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Waiting.
Run saved with that effort. No getting past that fielder.
Yes.
Back foot pulls that shot. And that gets to the boundary. Four runs.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. End of the over. Wicket from it, but still scoring at a good rate. Melbourne Knights, 3/83.
Yeah.
Good shot. Good timing.
Tremendous stroke. Bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working. That's gone again. Another six.
He has absolutely sped along to 50.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one. Nice stroke there.
great shot, follows the six with a great four.
Giving away runs on that last one, need to tighten up.
Yes.
Oh, very nice there from one run there. Well and truly beaten by the bowler.
Wait.
Not getting past that fielder. Melbourne Knights move to 3 for 100. Sure needed that.
Really useful innings there. She's made an impact on this contest.
Waiting.
What a superb diving catch.
For Golden Duck, what a huge disappointment for her.
Elwes coming out to face the hat-trick ball.
Sensational hat-trick, well deserved. Oh, good shot.
Elwes will have wanted to get a bit more there. Furling has seen 3 wickets in a row. How do you prepare? Super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
Good bowling here. The dots are really putting the pressure on.
Wait, yep.
That goes for 4. Good shot. That's some good bowling. End of the over. Melbourne Knights, 6 for 104. The spinner coming into the attack. Goes through to the wicketkeeper. No shot off him. Misreads that a bit and can't get a shot away. Another dot ball. No shot on offer for that one.
This is really good, precise bowling. Another dot ball.
Good bowling there, amazing.
They're really close to a big achievement. 4 wickets so far. Will they get a 5th?
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Solid shot, goes for 4.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Waiting.
Nice save there. Surely could have got a run.
That reaches the boundary. Good shot. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. A well fielded, really good work out there.
They'll get one there.
Gave a few too many away in that over. Melbourne Knights, 6 for 113.
That goes sailing into the crowd. This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
No getting past that fielder. One run added. Wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot.
Smashed that to the boundary. Nice ball.
Bit expensive in that one. Melbourne Knights, 6 for 124. The right armour is coming into the attack from the Paddington end.
Runs coming along nicely here. Another good shot. The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over. Another dot ball. This is building the pressure, and she'll need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball now.
Saved with that effort. Melbourne Knights move to 6 for 128. Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. Good effort, 4 runs.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Plays this shot well. They'll get something here. That got hit and stayed hit. 6 runs.
Played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here? Terrific shot, timed superbly, and goes for 4.
Too expensive in that. Melbourne Knights, 6 for 142. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Paddington end.
Swings and misses.
Big edge. Oh no, dropped it. Up the pad. Huge appeal. This is such an important wicket. This match could be decided on how both sides can follow up. Catch there. That was served up nicely. Didn't manage to make a difference to the score. Out for a duck. chance goes begging. Ends that over, and the scoreline shows how big it was. Two wickets falling and no runs added. Coming back on to bowl.
Great shot, got hold of it and sends it for six. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
And that's another one, six. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Solid fielding there, cuts off the certain boundary. On target with that throw, despite the distance, another run added. Not getting past that fielder. A bit expensive there, Melbourne Knights, 8 for 155.
Here on the pads. That was well worth asking the question.
Not a bad shot that.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Four runs there, super shot.
The bowler was punished on that last ball. Send that over the fielder's head and over the rope for six.
Blink and you might have missed that. A rapid 550.
The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
No getting past that fielder.
One more to the score.
Melbourne Knights are now 8 for 170. A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that. Super stuff that. One bounce, four runs.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here? Superb shot. This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowling needs to find a more troubling line. Another ball and another big six. The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
The fielder cuts that one off well. Oh, very nice there from...
Fielded well out in the deep.
This time's that one.
And that's the end of the innings. Melbourne Knights have set a target of 188 runs. Melbourne Knights have a defendable total here, should be in for an exciting run chase. Has been handed the new ball.
Strong appeal. That looked really close.
Breakthrough. This is the wicket they wanted.
Nice stroke there.
Hill would be bitterly disappointed with that. Out for a duck. Gets off the mark with a four from the first ball. Good shot.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
A well-fielded, really good work out there.
Ends a big over, the wicket taken from it, and not many runs.
Furley, the right armer, is coming into the attack from the Randwick end. Nice shot, four runs.
He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Yes! That's a no ball. Overdid it on that delivery. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. That goes for four. Good shot. Free hit coming up. Good effort. Four runs.
The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Yes!
Good shot. Runs for sure.
And that gets to the boundary. Four runs.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Runs flowing freely in that over. Sydney maximum, 1 for 21.
Yep, yep.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Nice save there.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Seeing the ball well out there, some solid shots. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Wait. Yes.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. Good return from the deep.
And through for one.
Well and truly beaten by the bowler. Sydney maximum take their score to 1 for 27.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
Waiting. Yes.
No getting past that fielder. Good bowling there. Another dot.
Nice stroke there.
Another run taken.
Waiting.
He had no trouble smashing that one to the boundary.
End of the over. 5 runs coming from Sydney Maximum, 1 for 32. The leg spinner is coming on to bowl from the Paddington end. Issues a challenge to the bowler. Keep bowling there and you're going to have a long day.
This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Wait. Yeah.
Plays this shot well. They'll get something here. Oh, very nice there from...
Good precision with a throw back from the deep.
They take a single.
Superb shot, that. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Not a bad shot, that. Got a lot on that one. One bounce and it goes for 4.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
The bowler beats the bat. Sydney Maximum are now 1 for 47. Melbourne Knights are now allowed 5 fielders outside the circle.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
Yes.
Oh, good shot.
Just helps that one over the rope for 6.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Yep.
Driven through the covers for 4. Great shot. The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Heads that away. Very troubling line there from the bowler. Sydney Maximum doing well out of that over. They're now 1 for 61. Run saved with that effort.
Great delivery from the bowler. The batter missed timing it.
Not getting past that fielder.
Good bowling here. The dots are really putting the pressure on. Takes it. Great catch. Solid innings come to an end. Good batting.
Good bowling there. Gets a wicket and no runs conceded.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go. A key wicket, got them out cheaply.
Will have wanted to get a bit more there.
Another dot ball. This is building the pressure and she'll need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball now.
A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that.
That goes sailing into the crowd. The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working. That's a great stroke. He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here? Plays that defensively. Good ball.
He's had a good over there. Gave away a few runs, but more importantly, got the wicket.
Didn't
middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Boom! That's gone for six. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
The fielder cuts that one off well.
Good work in the field there. Got what it deserved. Poor ball.
And that's 50 already. This has been a roaring performance.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Yep.
Drives that one square. Good shot. That's six.
This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Waiting.
Nice save there.
Wait.
No getting past that fielder. End of the over, 16 runs coming from Sydney Maximum, 3 for 87.
Bowl of beating them all ends up.
Wait on.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
This is really good, precise bowling. Another dot ball. Plays that defensively. Good ball.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved.
Well fielded out on the boundary. Good bowling here. The dots are really putting the pressure on.
Nicely bowled. Made no. Has been bowling well here, comes back on from the Paddington end.
Yeah.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Straight back over the bowler's head. 6. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Oh, very nice there from...
Waiting!
Well fielded, really good work out there.
This is really good, precise bowling. Another dot ball.
Yep.
Nice stroke there.
4 runs there, super shot.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Wait.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Sydney Maximum make it 3 for 97. Unsaved with that effort.
Yeah.
Not getting past that fielder.
They take a single.
Yes.
Solid shot. Goes for four.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Yes.
Oh, great shot. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Oh, clever. Back foot cut.
Solid inning so far. Playing some great shots.
Sydney Maxim move on now to 3 for 112.
Another dot ball. This is building the pressure and she'll need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball now.
Right on.
A well fielded, really good work out there.
One run added.
Wide on.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Very tidy over that one. Sydney Maxim, 3 for 113. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Randwick end. It wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot.
And it's big! Over the rope for six. Can't be giving away too many runs like that. Tries to drive that, but mistimes.
That goes for four. Good shot.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Right on.
The fielder cuts that one off well. Nice save there. Surely could have got a run. No getting past that fielder. Another dot ball, keeping it quiet. Gave a few too many away in that over. Sydney Maximum, 3 for 123.
Another dot ball. This is building the pressure, and she'll need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball now.
Waiting.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
Goes sailing into the crowd. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
White.
End of the over, Sydney Maximum, 3 for 129.
Nice stroke there. She's seeing the ball nicely out there. Great shot. The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Not a bad shot, that.
Another ball and another big six. This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
They'll get one more.
White on.
Great shot, sends that flying for six. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Oh, that's gotta hurt. Misjudge that one. Melbourne Knights can't afford to have too many overs like that in this match. Right armour is the new bowler from the Paddington end.
They get a single.
Yes!
plays this shot well. They'll get something here.
That's a great stroke. He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Nice stroke there.
Solid shot. Goes for four. This looks to be the beginning of a promising career. A century on debut.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Yes!
Got hold of that one. Four runs. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Wait.
Sydney Maxim doing well out of that over. They're now 3 for 161. Oh, very nice there from, and a single. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Four runs there, super shot.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Yes.
Six, great shot.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Yep.
Little too eager in that delivery. No ball.
That reaches the boundary. Good shot.
Free hit in this delivery. Just helps that one over the rope for six. That's probably the result sealed. A very tough road back from here.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go. Swings and misses.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Great shot. Got hold of it and sends it for six.